This is Rogues. I'm Bear here, and let's get to it. We got some things to do. Aw, that's nice. Children's area right here. Are we more in the pediatric part of the facility? Oncology, okay. Let's see. Or is that osteology? Maybe that's osteology. I don't know. No, oncology. Huh. Oh. I don't see any signs of infected yet.
Surgery, trauma, ICU. Let's do this.
Okay. We're on the second floor, first floor, intensive care. Okay. Okay. See what we got here. We need that. Come on. Let's grab. Let's go. All right, let's read. See what we don't know. Okay, gotcha.
Shit. I had no idea what they were up against.
Nope, they had no idea. Which doesn't make it any better for you. Means there could be a whole lot more. Okay.
This doesn't look so bad.
No, not really. I'm actually kind of wondering why it doesn't. If this is supposed to be ground zero.
Okay, trauma surgery then.
Yeah. Intensive care is barged. Great. I wonder why intensive care is blocked.
ER. Trauma center's gonna be in there.
Okay. Let's see what we can find in here. Okay, let's read. Last of his squad. Oh, wow. Okay. Huh.
You fought the good fight.
Okay. Oh. Okay. I can either make hot shot or pipe bomb. I think I'm gonna go with pipe bombs. They seem to do the trick. Especially against bloaters and shamblers. So, why mess with something that works, you know? If it works, don't fix it, you know? Let's get as much supplies as we can, because there's no turning back, and plus, I mean, they already know you went AWOL. They know something's wrong, and Isaac is looking forward to torturing you. Okay. Oh, wow. Yeah, you probably wouldn't have gone well. I think you would have caused more problems than if anything. Okay, oh yeah, that's right. I have a breech loader. It's only a double barrel. Okay. Okay. Oh. This isn't going to be good. Not going to be good at all. We're going to head in here. It's not going to go well. Ground zero. Here we go. Oh, no. Oh, no. This isn't good. This is bad. This is very bad. You know, like that scene from Aliens where they head into the facility, into the lower levels? And, yeah. All that, the walls.
Okay, this is a lot.
Okay. They're inactive. Okay. Does that mean we're also going to find patient zero down here? Because I understand this was ground zero, but is this going to be where patient zero's at? I would hate to see what Patient Zero is doing right now. I mean, besides sweet death approaching around every corner. Gotta stay low. Oh, that's not good. That's not good at all. Okay, so no, I don't like the sound of that. I hear him. As I'm just stomping around on glass. Okay, let's go check that out. Yeah, we're not doing that yet. Okay, let's read this one. This can, oh, to whom it may concern. Oh wow. This can't be good. My.
What the fuck did I walk into?
I mean, you walked into the worst place imaginable. That's what you did. Think we would have been better off just amputating the arm. But.
You need power.
Oh. This isn't happening. You're telling me I gotta get power to all these?
The fuck is that?
I'm gonna say patient zero. I hear you. I want nothing to do with you. No power. No power. Oh, this isn't good.
Oh,
Let's keep it together. Oh, this isn't good. Oh, this is just wonderful.
Fuck. Sounds like they're still crawling around in there.
They are. That's the problem. Oh, this is horrible. Still can't do anything. No power.
You need power too. Had to try.
Okay. Well, I think what we need to worry about is, yes, where do the cables go, but also worry about getting out of here. I gotta turn on the generator. I gotta find the Jenny first. That's the problem.
Can I get up there?
Up where? Oh. No. I don't want to climb anywhere. That's the problem. I don't think you're realizing that. I mean, don't have to worry about too much, they're locked in, but
could use Lev in here. Or Manny. Yeah, Manny would be great.
Yep. You know, just, you know, support in general would have been great, you know. Nope. I don't want to use any more than I have to. Okay. I mean, I got quite a bit of rounds here. Oh, this is just great. I'm not too worried about that. Oh, here we go. This is just... Let's see. What can we do about this? Let's see. Add scope, reload speed, make that a little faster. You know what? There we go. And see here. We can make that more accurate, or we could work on stability for the rifle. Oh, let's work on accuracy here. Oh. There we go. All you did was clean it out. That doesn't do any. You didn't do much. Okay, so here we go. We're going to now worry about other things like, oh, hey, there's something we could use. Oh, there's the Jenny. Oh, please tell me there's something else I can grab real quick. Is there anything else I can do here? No, I only got 18. Okay, no. No. Oh, here we go. All right, let's turn on the power. Okay, well, here goes nothing. We turned on the power. Nope. Oh, I ran out. Do I not have any shivs? Oh, this is not. Oh, this isn't what I wanted at all. Okay. Oh, yeah. Okay. Whoo, this is getting. We gotta take these guys out. Okay. What am I doing here? Oh, no. Oh, I missed. Oh, this is ridiculous. Okay. Nope. Let's try and work around them. Okay, what is over here? Okay. No. Oh, okay. Not what I needed. I don't like you. Oh. There we go. Oh. No, not at all.
That should make things easier.
There we go.
Medical
No! Are you kidding me? Oh! Ooh! I hate you! I hate you! I hate you! I hate you! Oh! All right, guys. That's all we got for today. Apparently, yeah, we couldn't take them out. We're going to run out of ammo doing this. This is ridiculous. We're going to have to try and work around them as best we can. But, yeah, this is what we're looking forward to. Yay me. All right. Thank you, guys. Have a great night. I hope y'all are having, I hope y'all are being safe, taking care of each other, and I will see y'all next time on the next episode, and hopefully we can make it out of this nightmare. Thank you, guys. I'll see y'all later.